Tornadoes are nature's most violent storms. Spawned from powerful thunderstorms, tornadoes can flatten a neighborhood in minutes. If a tornado warning were issued, what would you do? Where would you go? The time to prepare is now. Put together a family emergency plan. Discuss with your family how to get to a safe place, how to communicate with one another, and where to meet up after the event is over. Identify an out-of-state family member or friend to act as the family contact. Free resources are available from ready.gov. Put together a basic emergency supply kit. It should include a 3-day supply of non-perishable foods and water, 1 gallon per person per day, a first aid kit, portable radio, flashlights and batteries, medications, and other essential items. You might also include cash, a helmet, IDs, and a spare set of keys. Find out where local shelters are and the fastest way to get there. Purchase a NOAA weather radio. It will broadcast tornado watches and warnings. You can also receive wireless emergency alerts on your cell phone. Make sure your wireless notification setting is turned on. Practice periodic drills so that you and your family members know what to do if a tornado warning is issued. Safety is job number one. Get weather ready.